prominent maxillary lateral incisor is the second tooth from the midline. Its tooth number in FDI system is 1, 2 and 2, 2. In universal system, it is 7 and 10, and in Zsigmondy-Palmer system, it is 2 with appropriate quadrant brackets. The function of maxillary lateral incisor is cutting. The tooth develops from 4 developmental lobes, mesial, labial, distal and lingual. The lingual lobe is less developed and forms the cingulum, whereas the mesial, labial and distal lobe form the incisal ridge. Due to these, 3 protuberances can be seen in a newly erupted tooth called mamelons. After third molars, the tooth which is second most common to show developmental anomalies is maxillary lateral incisor. One common anomaly is peg-shaped lateral, where the crown of the tooth is underdeveloped and appears conical. The age of eruption of maxillary lateral incisor is 8 to 9 years. Coming to its dimensions, the cervico-incisor length or crown length is 9 mm and root length is 13 mm. The mesiodistal diameter of the crown is 6.5 mm and at cervix it is 5 mm. The labiolingual diameter of the crown is 6 mm and at cervix it is 5 mm. The curvature of cervical line on mesial side is 3 mm and on distal side it is 2 mm. The morphology of a tooth is studied under 5 aspects. Let us start with the labial aspect. The outline form of the crown is trapezoidal with its longer side towards the incisal ridge and shorter side towards the cervical line. The incisal surface is not straight but slightly rounded. Moreover, both incisal angles are rounded. The mesioincisal angle is less rounded and distoincisal angle is more rounded. Coming to its contact areas, the mesial contact area by which the tooth contacts the central incisor is at the junction of incisal third and middle third, and the distal contact area by which the tooth contacts the canine is at the middle third. Both mesial outline and distal outline are convex. The cervical line is convex with its convexity towards the root. The labial surface is smooth and convex. The root is smooth, conical and tapering, and the apex usually has a distal tilt. Now coming to the lingual aspect. As the lingual aspect is narrower than the labial aspect, all the features of the outline form from the labial aspect remain same in the lingual aspect as well. Although the crown surface is very different. It has 3 ridges. Incisal ridge running between the mesioincisal angle and distoincisal angle. Mesial marginal ridge running from the mesioincisal angle to the cingulum and distal marginal ridge running between the distoincisal angle and the cingulum. Cingulum is the circular convexity present in the cervical third. Between these ridges and cingulum is a shallow concavity called the lingual fossa, which is V-shaped. The root is smooth, conical and tapering and the apex has a distal tilt. Very commonly, we may find random grooves and pits in the lingual fossa. Moreover, few teeth may show a groove extending from the distal side of the cingulum crossing the cervical line and running onto the root called the palatogingival groove or the palatoradicular groove. These grooves may make the tooth susceptible to dental caries and periodontal problems. Next, the mesial aspect. The outline form of the crown is triangular or wedge shaped with its base at the cervix. The incisal ridge lies at the midline axis of the tooth. The labial outline is convex with its crest of curvature at the cervical third. On the other hand, the lingual outline is convex in the cervical third, concave in the middle third and convex in the incisal third. The cervical line is convex and its convexity is towards the crown. The root is smooth, convex and tapering. Next, the distal aspect. All the features of the tooth from the mesial aspect are same in the distal aspect as well. Finally, the incisal aspect. As with all permanent teeth, no part of the root is visible from the incisal aspect. The mesiodistal diameter is more than the labiolingual diameter. The labial outline is convex and the lingual outline shows lingual convergence. The incisal ridge runs horizontally.